Okay, so ito tayo, nag-order tayo through GrabFood. Nag-order tayo ng clubhouse sandwich. Ngayon, titignan natin kung talagang sinunod yung instructions natin na less cheese, okay? So, alright, so ito yung contents. So, may fries. Ayan. Kitang-kita naman. Fries. Ketchup. Bakit nakaganon? Ah, okay. So, naka-wrap in foil. Napaka-balot. Minsan kasi it's a matter of presentation eh, para mas sumarap yung pagkain. Okay. Clubhouse sandwich. Now, yun natin kung less cheese. Kung dripping ang cheese, hindi sinunod. Sana ibig sabihin nun, hindi sinunod yung instructions natin. Okay, natin ang gilid. No drips. No drips. No drips. Last one. No drips. So, ibig sabihin nun, sinunod ang cooking instructions natin. Ano kung naman ang lasa ng clubhouse sandwich, halos pare-pareho kasi ang taste niyan. So, it's all about the presentation tsaka yung serve. Tsaka yung mga value added. Actually, hermat ko ang kakain nito. Ito talaga ang order niya. So, kompleto naman ang order. Yeah. Well, to that resto, yan ang rating ko sa inyo. So, now, if you want more reviews from GrabFood, just give this video a like, share, and of course, well, subscribe to my channel. Okay? By the way, ito ang pinakauna kong GrabFood review. Kasi most of my reviews, most of the reviews I've done so far is Food Panda. Pero paano malaman nyo rin na gumagamit din kami ng GrabFood paminsan-minsan. Okay, so, till next review.